1948, my grandfather bought Fern Soya Foods. Fern Soya was a natural soy company.
My father had purchased a health food business and ran it as sort of a side venture. He only had one employee, and shortly after he bought the business, she quit. So my two brothers and I grew up working as part-time help on Saturday, and we kind of wondered whether there was really much to it. But something happened that changed our minds.
There are a number of things about Elwood that are specific to him, unique in many ways. First and foremost, he's a scientist.
My father had developed the first protein supplement that was in use in the United States, and all three of us were distance runners, and we all took the protein supplement. When the season started, I was about 23rd, and when the season ended, I was fourth.
In his heart, he's a scientist. In his training, he's a scientist. He looks at things, the world, from a science perspective.
Later, I ran an experiment at York High School and found that there was about a 7% improvement in the boys that took the protein supplement. So that made me realize that there was really something to it.
My dad inherited a company in 1960, and he ran Fern's actually into the 70s. About 1968, he started Now Foods, and Now Foods started in the back of a health food store, his own health food store.
I had gone to graduate school and studied nutrition as a minor. My main course of study was physical chemistry, and I was really very much surprised to find out that the science was very solid.
At the time, Al was running a health food store in Elmhurst, Illinois. One of the common complaints about health food stores is prices. And what he did was that he actually went out and bought the raw materials from a quality manufacturer. He packaged the product himself, and then he sold it to his customers. Basically, that still forms the business model for Now Foods today.
Now is and has always been a value provider. So kind of like Walmart might be in the retail sense, Now wants to be the best value in health food stores. So when a person walks into a health food store and they're gonna buy vitamin E or vitamin C or CoQ10, we want to be 25-30% below our average competitor, and we think we can do that.
The other part about Elwood is his belief that natural is better, and it's not only just a belief, it's actually been proven again and again.
There's a naturalness that most people don't appreciate. You can have the same chemical form, but it will come in different molecular shapes. But whatever you have, there will be just one of these molecules that's found in nature. Once you have an appreciation that there is a demonstrable difference, it's important to keep those molecules intact.
Our scrutiny of natural is so different, and we're passionate about it. We have debates in our new product development team. We're debating these things. We're not just piecing it together and throwing it out. We're scrutinizing natural.
Our purpose here is always to go organic whenever possible, and wherever non-organic, we'll go to natural. So we'll make sure that our products are as close to natural and close to organic as possible.
Why we are where we are actually has a lot to do with a competitive fighting spirit.
I think our family, we're just tied to the industry. My dad is such a driving force for Now Foods and our industry, and we have the next generation already joining us, and our business has been successful. Today we have zero debt. In a company our size, that's really unheard of.
One thing that independence allows you to do is really stay true to your core values. You can make product decisions based on what's best for your customers rather than what's best for your investors.
When we need to do something, we'll do it. When we need to invest in the lab facilities that you see in our facility, we're not afraid to make that investment.
At Now, we invest in the long term. And you can see that in the building, you can see that in the facility. Frankly, you can see it in the people too, because the people at Now are very committed to the health food industry, and we're really engaged in a mission here. It's not just a job.
We want to be honest in all of our dealings. We want to be honest with our customers, with our employees, and with our suppliers. And if there's anything we can leave to the next generation, I hope it's that we will always be an honest company.
I wouldn't want anybody else to run our business. We have a successful company, and we're gonna keep it that way.